One of the important things you want to remember when you're calling 911 is to really try to get to the heart of the matter as quickly as possible when you're on the phone with the operator. That will help he or she determine the services you need as quickly as possible. You may have heard the expression, just the facts, ma'am. Well, that's kind of what we're after here. When you're on the phone reporting something, you want to try to be as specific and brief as possible. For example, I need an ambulance. I see smoke. There's been a traffic accident. Or I think I see someone breaking into my neighbor's house. All those statements are very direct and to the point, and they immediately let the operator know what kind of help you're going to need. While it may be tempting to give the operator some background about the situation, in general, that's going to be extraneous information, and if we need it, we'll certainly ask for it. You just really want to stay on the line and listen to what the operator or dispatcher is asking you and answer their questions to the best of your knowledge. And, you know, if you help us get to the point quickly, we'll get help out to you quickly also.